yun namang son, El, nakagraduate na, diba? Okay. And isa na lang.
Si Max na lang.
Si Max na lang.
Nakikinig ako si Max. I think, you know, I pray that na magiging tama ang direksyon ng buhay ng mga anak ko. Hindi ako perfecto magsulang, pero pinagdasal ko lang na sana kung ano man yung pagkukulang ko nila sa parent or sa person. Hindi yun maging daan para mawalaan sila, madiskarin yung buhay nila. But instead, I think what happened to my children is whatever bad that happened in our lives also, na natuto din sila from that. So they took the good from that and then they learned and so may direction, may kinatahan na direction yung buhay ng mga anak.
Gano'ng kahirap yung pinagdaanan mo bilang nanay na parang masigurado lang na okay ang buhay ng tatlo, ng apat?
Kahit nahiwalay ko sa kami ni Marcy, I made sure that I was a part of their life. In every decision, I was there. Hindi pwede nyo. I made sure that I knew what was going on in my children's lives. And I made sure that they know that I am there for them anytime they need me for the rest of their lives. So, ano lang talaga siguro, basta sa akin, nagdasal lang talaga ako maging maayos. And thank God,
Good thing ba na nag-iwalay kayo ni Monchi? Eh, kumbaga, may isip na yung mga
I don't think there's a good and a bad. Hindi siya good kasi it's still a breakout, di ba? But, siguro ang pinakamaganda lang na ginawa namin din ni Mon for the kids is we sat them down, we would talk to them, we would explain things to them. Wala namang kami ginagawa ni Mon sa kanila. So, kahit na gano'n ang nangyari sa amin dati ang watching, we made the children feel that we were still a family despite the fact that we were in
a paano man pinaghahanda ng bagong buhay mo bilang panibagong may makakasama? Ay, bagong misis, ganyan.
At saka may mababago ba sa setup?
Wala. Mayroon ganun pa rin. Kasi like, my fiance Fadi is very supportive. At saka wala naman na pa. Hindi ito yung nakakalabing ko na love him. He's a good person. He's a very down to earth. He's very supportive of me and my career. He lets me be my own person. Alam mo, dati ang pinagkakasabihin pa sana meron isang tao na lagay man lang ako sa pedestal na paano eh. Tratuhin talaga ako ng tama. So really, wish the best for me and respect me, support me. Ano po, nabigay siya sa akin. So, minsan nga sinasabi niya, you know, you doubt yourself more than I sabi niya, I believe in yourself more than you believe in yourself. So that's how much he believes in me and whatever appreciates me or kung ano man yung feeling. He feels that I can do anything. Kung siya yung hindi kong gano'n, siya yung gano'n.
Hindi na siya naghahanap ng parang baby.